we're going to read What's Next Door. Step Inside and See by Nicola O'Byrne. Are you ready? You're going to have to help me with this one. Hey, where are we? I can't see a thing in here. Can anybody hear me? If you're out there, clap your hands to turn on the light. Clap, clap. Thank you. This is much better. But who's this? My name is Carter. I'm lost. Please, can you help me find my way home or I will eat you? Hey, there will be no eating in this book. Let's help Carter get home. But how can we do that? I know. Let's draw a door. Crocodiles like water, so use your finger to trace the dotted line and think very hard about somewhere wet. Well done. That's brilliant. And Carter's off, but oh dear, it looks like it's a bit of a squeeze. Can you jiggle and wiggle the book to help him through? Let's see what's through the door. What's next door? Oh no, this can't be the right place. Crocodiles like water, but this sea is far too stormy. Poor Carter. Quick, use your finger and again, draw a circle. We need to drain before Carter ends up as fish food. Well, that's better. But Carter soaked through. Can you blow on him to dry him out? That might cheer him up a bit. Let's try again. We need somewhere less stormy. Draw a door with your finger and whatever you do, don't think of the ocean. That's a very good door, but crocodiles have rather big bottoms. Can you tip the book up to help him through? Let's see what's next door. Uh-oh. This isn't the right place for Carter either. It's far too cold. Look at poor Carter. He's shivering. Were you thinking of somewhere cold? Are you sure? I know. Let's try and get rid of the snow. Can you turn the book upside down and shake the snow? Let's see what happened. Whoops! You made a blizzard instead. And Carter looks really cross. I hope he isn't going to eat us. Let's rub his tummy to warm him up. That might help. Okay, let's get it right this time. Think of somewhere hot, super hot, extra hot. Are you ready? Use your finger to draw the door. Well done again. Just look at that door. Do you think Carter will fit through? Can you give him a big push? Push. Let's see what's next door. Oh, it's lovely and warm in here. Just perfect. But what's wrong now? Do you think it's too hot for Carter? Yep, it's definitely too hot. Look, Carter has to lie down. Quick, fan him with your hand. We need a place that's not dark, not too stormy, not too cold, and not too hot. We need to draw another door. Use your finger and trace the line and think very hard about somewhere that's just right. Great, off we go. Let's see what's next door. At last, he looks very happy, doesn't he? But it's not home for everyone. Where should Carter's friends go? I think they're off to have their own adventures. Goodbye, friends, and goodbye, Carter. I'm sure we'll see you again soon. The end.